I think it's gonna be weird that the bosses are the only guys or girls in Metal Gear that I don't actually want to kill.
The truth, Naomi. How long is my body gonna hold out?
Your cells, blood, organs, nerves, skeletal system, muscle tissue. Every part of your body is aging rapidly. An ordinary man wouldn't even be standing by now.
What are you copying?
The only thing keeping you together is the strength of your will.
How long do I have?
Half a year.
Well, shit.
Don't. Snake. There's something I have to tell you.
Damn it, Snake.
Now what?
You and I both know your body is approaching its limit. When I said half a year, I wasn't talking about your lifespan.
What do you mean?
We can't get rid of the fox dye in your body completely. At this point, it's circulating within you like a normal virus.
Yeah, so?
Listen to me. Fox dye only kills its victims when the infected person's genetic code fully matches the genetic sequence programmed into the virus's receptors. In other words, it only attacks targets with specific genes.
I know. That's what killed the AT president. And Liquid.
Liquid.
Yes. And at the same time, it's set up to protect those not designated as targets from the virus's harmful effects. Here. I'll show you.
Show me how.
The receptors on the fox dye inside your body are breaking down. The rapid aging process is changing the environment within your body. As a result, the virus is starting to mutate. The viruses on the left are fox dye in its original form. The ones on the right I took from your body. They're already mutated. The receptors. Wearing down.
Meaning?
This mutated version of fox dye could activate even if the infected person's genetic pattern doesn't perfectly match the receptors. Which means the virus is becoming indiscriminate about what type of target it kills.
Well, that's not good, is it?
Ever since Shadow Moses, fox dye has been breeding continuously in the nanomachine colony inside your body and dispersing into the air. But there are no more targets to attack, so there haven't been any more outbreaks. However, if the receptors continue to wear down, it'll become a killer virus that attacks untold numbers of victims.
What if we kill them all? Remove them from the body?
There are no antibodies either. I don't know what percentage of the receptors have to break down, or how many people will be targeted when that happens. But what is certain is that people will begin to catch fox dye through airborne transmission. It'll start with those closest to you. Then, one by one, they'll lose their lives.
Really, whose fault is this?
The part of the virus that distinguishes between individuals will start to break down in about...
half a year.
No. 3 months at the most.
Oh, God damn it.
Ironic, isn't it? You've spent your entire life saving the world from Metal Gear, from nuclear annihilation. And now...
I've become a weapon.
A device yourself.
Yeah. I got it.
I can't predict exactly how devastating the epidemic will be. Whether just 1% of the human race could unlock the broken receptors... whether we all can. In either case, 3 months from now, you'll be a walking biological weapon.
That's not good, right?
If it were up to me, you'd be quarantined already.
It's not over yet.
I know. You still have a job to do. You have 3 months. Still enough time to think once all of this is done with.
And if I choose death first, will that stop Fox Dye from spreading?
When the host dies, the virus dies with it.
Might as well smoke myself to death then.
Snake, tell me one more thing.
What?
Have you been to a hospital lately?
Yeah.
While you were there, did they give you an injection?
Don't they always?
Take a look at this. These came out of your body as well.
The hell am I looking at?
It's a new strain of fox dye, one I've never seen. Someone must have put them in you recently. Do you have any idea who?
Him.
The new fox dye strain.
Drebin, motherfucker.
What's in it?
I can't say for sure. I'll need to do some more tests. Here, take this. It contains the same substance the soldiers' nanomachines secrete inside their bodies. It's a drug that inhibits the nanomachines' ability to regulate the senses. The nanomachines inside the body malfunction when the system interferes with them. It triggers a reaction in the body, which is why you're having the seizures. Give yourself a shot whenever they get bad. It's potent, so use it sparingly, unless you want to end up an invalid. It may restore your psyche for a short while, but use it too often and the amount restored will start to decrease.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
I've been a fool.
Those pouches are massive.
And now I'm trapped by them.
You said yourself we mustn't allow ourselves to be chained to fate.
I can't slip free.
Then I'll free us both. Where's Liquid?
I can't tell you yet. Not until you free me.
Do we know?
Liquid left here last night.
Where was he headed?
Those are my terms. I can't leave this place of my own will.
What are you talking about?
I'm being watched. Liquid has altered his plan. Removing the system will only cause his army to collapse from within. So he's chosen to seize control instead. Liquid's objective is to hijack the SOP system. He'll use it to create the ultimate army of perfect soldiers and launch his insurrection against the Patriots. There's a name for his new plan. He calls it Guns of the Patriots.
Title drop. Hooray.
Guns of the Patriots.
Okay. Well. Shit. Flashbangs.
This place isn't safe. Come with us. this way.
Ah, damn it. Oh, there'll be no laughing. Okay, so for the frogs.
You're surrounded, Snake. You'll have to break through to go after Naomi. Take out those enemy soldiers and clear a path.
All right. So for Octopus, I'll use the my tranquilizer. For the frogs, I'll shoot them. How do I heal? Okay.
Did you hear that? Huh? What's that sound?
Reload, Snake. Right, time to look for Octopus. I know she's got some very goofy hiding spots. Go sleep. I tried to CQC them. Octopus, where are you? What the hell? Okay, okay, okay. I probably won't see her because, like, I can only see my own head, and that's an area not covered by Octocamera. I need help. I need a lot of help.
They're taking Naomi again. Don't let them stand in your way. Take them out and go after her. Naomi's lab is divided into multiple rooms and corridors. Make use of the lab's layout to give yourself cover.
Do I just leave? Yep, so I had to take out the frogs first, I guess, and then fight octopus. Well, that's gross. Yo, 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 no swearing. Lady, we need to talk about your language. Also, where's the camera? I've heard that you can get the camera, like, well, I've not heard, I know that you can get the camera and you can do weird shit afterwards. Guess I don't have it. Okay. Oh shit. Wall banging me won't work. Oh shit! Oh shit, this is dead end. Oh, not good. I can't tell where she is. Here. Yeah. Oh shit. Time to eat some noodles. Drebin, do you have a rifle that will just... or machine gun, something that's non-lethal. Sure, give me 12 sleep gas mines. Take off the stun knife for a bit. I'll take away the operator. Okay. Somewhere there. Somewhere here. I see her fucking octopus arms. Shit! I triggered my own fucking mind. I can tell you're here, man. Okay, sleep mines, sleep mines. Roll snake. I see you. Trigger the sleep mines. Can I see if you see it? Uh oh, she's gonna sonic ball. Or not. Oh. Trick it to sleep again. Come on.
Snake, come here.
That's so fucking stupid. fuck. Okay, that's not good. Okay. Well, this isn't creepy at all, is it? Oh, the music got so tense for a minute. I got really scared. She's not here. Motherfucker! These sleep gas mines are doing more damage than good. Ready? Jump! Damn it! No! Tank these bullets, Snake. Just tank them all. That's not good, not good, not good. This is creepy. I think where I always fail is when she's in the, when she's like on the ceiling. She's like here, I can sense that she's here. Need another ration just in case. Bastard. You bastard! So you can actually tell where she is with it. Hold on.
Naomi? What? It's another mimic! Watch out, Snake!
Fight me, you bastard! No, no, back him up. Oh, I shot her square in the tip. Another chance. Get up. And go down. I can't see anything. But she's down.